Hello everyone, welcome back to Phone Questions channel. I'm Vira. In this video, I will show you how to change our settings DPI on your Xiaomi Redmi 14C. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you. Okay, first thing first, you must to activate developer options on your phone. Open your settings menu and then go to about phone. You click it. Next, in this OS versions, we can tap 7 times swiftly like this. You are now a developer. Next, we click back. In your settings menu, you can scroll down and you open additional settings. And now you can see developer options menu. Open your developer options menu. Yep, to change your DPI, you can scroll down and you search smallest width. Yep, this is smallest width or DPI. Click it. You can see my default DPI is 360. I will change to 500, I think. Click OK. Yep, successfully changed DPI. Now you can see the display on my phone has become smaller and one screen can now show more menu. But you have to be careful because if you change DPI too high can cause your cell phone to black screen or reset. Next, to restore DPI to default, you can click again on your smallest width. Next, you change to default DPI. On my phone is 360. Click OK. Yep, the DPI is default. So guys, this was my tutorial. I hope to be useful for you. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you.